Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings, too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere. I don't think they can see you. They're like the ghost of Christmas past, if Dickens had written shoddy code. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere. I don't think they can see you. They're like the ghost of Christmas past, if Dickens had written shoddy code. Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.